Good evening.
Slightly late.
Few technical issues this morning.
But we're back now.
We're sorted. We're in, we're ready to go.
So, I'm here, eventually.
Who else is in?
Get my fluid on board now.
Anybody here to play?
There's one.
Yep, gremlins attacked me.
Bloody gremlins.
Suddenly decided to make everything just disappear. And rather than staying on camera this week and panicking and saying, hey, look, the gremlins have got me, and I'm letting you watch me stress and panic about getting ready, I thought I'd just give you a little warning.
Give me 5 minutes. I broke it again.
So was he breaking my phone again? Good morning, Julie. Good morning, Jessica. How are we, ladies? We all okay? Right, so thank you for bearing with me and coming in late for this one. Gremlins attacked me, ruined it all. Today, strength endurance HIIT, 45 minutes. So, slightly shorter version of what we normally do. Just as much fun. And it means you get to work that a little bit harder for what you're doing, okay? So, we are going to go one round of cardio, 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest, two exercises. Round of weights for 3 minutes. Do that whole thing. 5 times different exercises all the way through. Mix it up. So we get a cardio burst, we get a weight burst. We'll push it, we'll push it, we'll push it. We'll see what we can get, okay? But all the energy you would normally give me for an hour, you're gonna give me for 45 minutes so you can work a bit harder.
Yay!
That's the plan. Okay, right. Let's get warmed up. Let's get to it. So get yourself some space. You will need your weights, obviously. But give us a bit of a jog. Oh, workout. We're doing a workout. So a nice easy jog to begin. Just shake your arms loose. Ease everything out. Did you have a good weekend? Let's give me a little step forwards. Have a nice weekend, nice and steady, nice and relaxed. Ready to go nuts for the week ahead. Give me 4 more. And then instead of stepping forwards, we're gonna step backwards, reverse lunge, just step it back. 1 more, then back to a jog. Here we go. Just jog it out here. Give me a side lunge, a side step. Off we go. Just step it out one way, center, and the other. Hello, cat. Keep stepping sideways. I'm gonna let the cat out. Not letting the cat out the bag. She's out of the room. Just keep stepping. Little push to the side. Work the inside of the thigh slightly. Loosen it up. Give me 2 more. And then we'll make it half jacks from here. So give it a half jack. So you kick one leg out, same hand up to the side. And if you want from a half jack, build it up to a full one. Make sure you get your heels to the floor. Oh snap. Keep it going, come on. Dun, dun. 7, 6, 5. We're gonna make it into the shallow squats. 2, 1, now. Shallow squats. Only part way down, head up, chest lifted. Keep it going. Still really stiffy after whatever had me off 2 weeks ago. Little jog. So this will be fun today. I'm leaking already. Stepping forwards. Just swing your arms through it as you go. So we can make sure your chest and shoulders are loose. 3, 2, 1, now we'll do. All right, shake it loose. So we start with cardio. We start with high knees. Come on, Ty, it might work. There we go. So high knees to begin. At a jog, or we could just make it a knee lift. 2, 1. Go, 20 seconds here. Come on. Pick him up. Whee! Okay, we're gonna mix that with a squat twist. So you squat down, little twist, down. No impact, squat, turn. Come on. Back to high knees. 3, 2, go. So knees up, hip height. Squat and twist. If anyone's out and about anyway, sees my fitness wandering around, send it back. It'd be nice to have it back, fair play. Okay. Each one once more. High knees. Up we go. Pick them up. 3, 2. Squat and twist, then 30 seconds rest. Ready? Go! Come on, nearly there. Little pop as you go. Beep. All right. Grab your weights. Round 2. We're gonna do bicep curl against shoulder press. 10 of each. Round and round, many times as you can. 3 minutes. 10 curls, 10 shoulder press. Ready? Do it. So make sure that curl is going all the way up. All the way down. Once you've done your 10, 10 shoulder press. Keep 1 foot forwards as you press. Keep going. 10 of each. Come on, we got this. Big movements. We're just over 1 minute in. Make sure with that shoulder press, you're not using your legs to help push it. And you're not swinging the weight around. It's always controlled. Come on. Feeling good? 10 curls, 10 shoulder press. Seconds to go. Come on, 30 seconds. Work it right to the end. There we go. All right, 30 seconds rest. Cardio next. So we're gonna do heel flicks against jacks. So heel flicks, you can do it standing still, just flick it. Or do it as a jog. And we'll do that against jacks. 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest. Three times through the pair. Two. One. Heel flicks, up we go. Keep your feet up behind you. One. Either a half jack or full, up to you. No. Still get your heels to the floor. Okay, you're all really quiet today. Heel flicks again. Go! Come on, you can move around the room while you do it. Come on. Last couple of seconds here. All right, weights next. So, next ones. We got bends over raises. Knees bent, lean forwards, weights down. Pull your hands apart. 8 bent over raise. 8 kickbacks for your triceps. I would suggest stand up in between each set. You can ease the lower back up. Do it. Bent over raise. Pull your hands apart. Lift the back of the shoulder. Upper back. So 8 in rows. 8 kickbacks. So keep your knees bent when you do that raise. Woo. Focus. Boom. Ooh. So do what you can. Rest when you need to. Still knees bent. Bar. Kickbacks are the easy one of these. Halfway, 90 seconds gone. 90 seconds to go. Don't swing that weight. And try and keep it upper body fixed in place. One minute left. Woo. How are we feeling? My lower back doesn't like me. God. 21 seconds to go, come on. Right knee 20 seconds, 3 times, go. So a little bend in the knee, the leg is still on. Drive that knee up. 2, 1. Other side. Come on. Go. Standing, you can come straight forwards. You can come across the body. Anything in between, really. Three, two, one. Change sides.
Let's do it.
How are we feeling, people? Come on, pull your hand towards your knee, knee towards your hand. Dead or ready, you or me. Come on then, let's go. Three, two, one. Both, yeah, good answer. Each one, once more. Come on. Break after this. Go. Come on, nearly there, nearly there. Woo. All right, 30 seconds rest. Get back to the weights. So next round, deadlifts against reverse lunge. 10 of each, 10 deadlift, 10 reverse lunge in total, 5 each leg. So reverse lunge, you step it back, drive yourself back up, keep that glute engaged. So use your deadlift, use your reverse lunge. 3 minutes. Let's go. As long as you get your weight just past your knee, fine. That's as low as I'm going to go today. Whatever it is I'm carrying in my lower back still. Still there. Just my deadlift today. Whoa! Don't fall over. Head up as you step back. So 10 of each, 10 deadlift, 10 reverse lunge in total. Knees bent as you lean it forwards. Boom! We're over 1 minute done. You gotta push it, you gotta work it a little bit. Halfway. Come on. One minute to go. There, man. Come on, keep going, keep going. Forty-5 seconds. Push that bum back as you lean forwards. Keep that back straight. Seconds. Come on, we can get this to the end. Nearly there. There we go. All right, that's round three, block three of five. Done. 30 seconds rest. Cardio for the next one. First 20 seconds to tap back or to shuffle. Next 20 seconds, lie down on your back, stand up. Lie down on your back, stand up. Shuffle first or just a tap back. Go. Seven, six, five, three. This one's great. You lie down, you stand up. All the way down. All the way up. Ooh. Let's go, come on. When you stand up, try and make sure you're not using one leg more than the other to help you up. Your weight goes right through the middle, pushing both legs. Shuffle. Ready? Go! Do-do-do. Nearly there. Three, two. Lie down, stand up. Come on, two, one, don't forget. Each one once more. Shuffle. Come on. Alright, lay it down, stand it up. All the way back. Get yourself up. Push your both feet to get up. Let's do it. Nearly there. Three, two, one. All right, lie it down. Take your weights with you. Glutes next. So the way we're gonna do this, we're gonna follow the beat of the music. Because the music is at a steady rhythm, steady pace all the way. Eight glute bridge. Once you've done your eight, hold it up for eight beats of music. Two, three, four, six, seven, eight. Hold it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Reps here. Down, lift, down. Lift. And six, seven, eight. Stay up.
One up. Seven. Eight. Go down. Lift. Down. Lift. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Up and hold. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Wrap. Down. Lift. Down. Lift. We're halfway. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Up and hold. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Down. Lift. Down. Lift. Now six. Seven. Eight. Up and hold. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Go down. Lift. Down. Lift. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Hold it. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Minus weight. Stay up. Stay up. Stay up. Stay up. Stay up till the very end. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. All right. Okay, stand it up. Cardio, we've got the cardio block and a weights block to go. Cardio, we're going to go ice skaters. Just a little push side to side. 20 seconds here. 10 seconds rest, 20 seconds jog to ease it all out. We'll do that three times. Ice skaters, jog. Two, one, go. So a little bend in the knee as you push side to side. If you've got a mat or a towel on the floor, that's your target, is to land either side of it. One. All right, jog it out. Ease it off. If you want to make your jacks instead, you can. Otherwise, nice easy jog, just to loosen up the legs. We're finishing with legs after this cardio block. Start bringing your heart rate down. Three, two, one. Ooh, excuse me. All right, ice skaters, push to the sides. Your 20 seconds starts now. Give it that push. So keep your knees bent. So it takes in, it absorbs your weight as you push sideways. Keeps enough joints safe. You feel drunk. You been drinking in class again? Really? Come on, little jog. Take it easy. That's from earlier, isn't it? The drug, probably standing up, lying down, standing up, lying down. All right. All right. Each one once more. Three, two, 20 seconds to the sides. Let's go. Give it a push, come on. Two, one. Shrug it off. So this finishes off the cardio block. We have one round to go after this, folks. Now one round to go. This chest press and tricep extensions. Now what's gonna make you do lying triceps and then chest press? I think we'll make it more fun. We're gonna do both together.
Yeah, not the view you needed, sorry.
Pipe my butt at the camera. All right, so what I want you to do with your weights, lay it down. One chest press, one tricep, two chest press, two tricep extensions. Three and three, four and four, build it up, 3 minutes. Let's go. One, two. So your tricep extension comes straight off that last chest press. Don't forget to breathe. Breathing helps. Elbows point to the ceiling when you're doing your tricep. Now the trick to this one is you try and feel your chest doing the work to lift that weight up when you press. So your tricep is a little bit pressure for the extensions. Only a little bit pressure. 1 minute done. Two to go. Come on, big push to the end. Keep breathing. How are we feeling? We're over halfway through. Come on, keep it up, keep it up. 1 minute to go. Keep going, keep going. Ah, 30 seconds. Oof. 12 seconds. We're done. Oof. How are you feeling? Just come down to knee and take your hands to the back of your hips. Squeeze your hands in behind you. Stretch the chest, front of the shoulder. Head up, chest lifted. And take one arm across the body. Quick stretch around the shoulders here. Seeing as they've just done all the work. And then go the other way. Alright, let's take one hand back behind you. Push it back into place. Quick stretch here through the tricep. Everybody okay? Everybody alive? Nice and warm. Burned a couple of calories. Let's change, other side. Press that arm back. Still kneeling, so we've been stretching out the front of your thigh while we're here, which is always a bonus. See, multitasking, men can do it, even if we don't really pay attention to it.
That was hideous. You're welcome.
Okay. Stand it up. So, easing it off, just swing your leg through. Stand on one leg, swing the other one back and forth. Swing your arms, give you some balance with it. And then pick that knee up, hold it up in front. Quick stretch through the glutes. We've already stretched off the front of the thigh while we were kneeling. So, take that foot out in front, front leg straight, back leg bent, push your hips back and down. Stretch off the hamstring. The lower back. And then bend your knees, stand it up. Stand on that leg, swing the other one. Julie, you okay? Glad you enjoyed it, you're very welcome. Apologies for me being about as much use as a wet paper towel today. I don't know what's going on there. Let's pick that knee up. But hey, if every day's a good day, then what's a good day? You know, sometimes you've got to have a bad day to feel better about the rest, yeah? I'm going to blame my birthday. I'm older now, I'm not used to it. I've never trained at this age before. Fucking yesterday. Bring it down. Take that foot in front. Stretch your front leg. Get that little bit of work. Bit of a stretch, back of the thigh. My hamstrings are crazy tight today. Maybe that'll have something to do with it. Bring it down, bend your knees, stand it up, shake your legs loose. See you tomorrow, ladies. Yes, see you tomorrow, ladies. I guess you weren't talking to me then, Jess. Right. Tomorrow, cardio, half hour, cardio pyramid, cardio accumulator, just body weight, do what you can, get out of breath, get tired. Wednesday, do what you want, pick your own workout, go for a walk, or just have a rest day, have a day off. First possible structured rest day ever. Right, do what you want, go for what you want, I'm off. I will see you tomorrow morning, 10 o'clock. Bye bye.